So, hey guys, Chauzo here, and yeah, I just wanted to play around a bit with 6 plus Capone. As you see, he's Limit Break Expanded Rainbow. Like, I Limit Break Expanded him after his 6 plus was revealed on JP. Then I kinda regretted it, but I had committed, so I had to max him out. But yeah, I will have a lot of fun with him anyway, so I don't mind too much. And yeah, we're using him against the new raid. As I've said before, this raid is not that hard. You just need a plan for all the despair and bind and parry you get all the time. As you saw with this team, the para just went away right away. That's because the Sugar and Big Mom in the bottom row both resist paralysis with their sailors. Super useful. So the only... The only thing we have to deal with, it's the despair on this stage, but yeah, it's not a big issue, like Capone has a lot of HP. And you might wonder why I'm using this ship. Like, I tried a few different ways of beating this. I've tried a new ship, and of course it does more damage, but it doesn't do enough to let me one turn the final stage. It probably would if I invested into the Sugar, but I do not think this Sugar is good enough, right now at least, maybe if I start using her more. And yeah, of course, bonus support should be good. Let's just get rid of the bind here. And now we're just waiting for the specials to get ready. So yeah, I'm using Mary just now just to not miss any perfect. I could have just used the Driven Ship too, but like, you get the speared all the time, so the extra HP is meaningless. And Kuma isn't a driven unit, so... So yeah, this is almost mono-driven. It's... At least all units are boosted by Capone. And the reason why it's lean towards driven is because Sugar is special only boost driven, so... And yeah, I had to redo this run a few times to get it right. Kuma also won it KO'd a few times, so... But they've used the most of their specials this stage. Big Mom special is 3 turns, Sugar special 3 turns. We have 2 Capones, we can just use one now. And this Kuma of course has double special, which is the main reason it's used. The bonus support is a very nice bonus. And yeah, this Buggy is the glue for this team. Without him it won't work. He removes everything this stage. The special bind, the death up. Then we have Kuma to remove the spear and bind. And then we just use the second Capone for an attack boost and we're good. And yeah, as said, we don't do enough damage. We do like 80-85% max. So I'm purposely making sure I don't get him below 25%. Because it then puts up a damage shield and like the run isn't over then. We just have to stall 2 extra turns while now we can just kill him now. So yeah, this raid is a bit of a joke sadly, but yeah, I'll do a few more fun teams against it, I'm sure. Trying out some of the lesser youth legends. But yeah, thanks for watching. See you next time.